Hello. So, as an athlete, what I eat is very important because what I put into my body really determines what I can get out of it later. So today, Mia and I are going to show you how to make a quick and healthy meal. Mia here finished kinesiology at the University of Split, and she's very experienced in the cooking department as she partakes in a family-owned restaurant on the island of Pag in Croatia. So wok, or stir-fry, is very simple, very easy, and doesn't take many ingredients. So let's get to it. So first we're going to put water so that we can make the pasta. So while the water is boiling for the pasta, we're going to prepare the rest of the vegetables which will go in our wok. So our water has boiled. Prior, we put a little bit of salt inside as well. We're gonna put the pasta inside, and while it cooks, it's gonna give us just enough time to prepare the vegetables. Turn it down a little bit too.
Знаете, чем оставить эти две жлицы? Оля. И почекай, да се мало воде загрее, и иначе мы ставите лук. Kada luk zažuti, ide ostatak povrća unutra I začini. Sad ćemo staviti gljive. I mrkva. Pasta's finished. Now we're just going to rinse out the water. A little bit of curry for flavor. Gonna add the pasta.
And here we have it, We picked this meal because it has a good amount of vegetables, which also have a lot of fibers, which are good for our bodies. Also, it doesn't sit very heavy on your stomach, and there are carbs here, so if you need something to eat before training, it's perfect.